Recently, we at the World Wrestling Federation suffered a terrible loss when Joey Morella perished in a tragic automobile accident. This week, we would like to take a moment and remember. If the importance of a man's life can be measured by the friends and loved ones he leaves behind, then Joey Morella was a king. He died at the young age of 31. But we prefer to celebrate Joey as he was in life. And those of us who were lucky enough to know him knew he truly had a zest for life. Joey was very unique. Not only was he a big brother to his fellow referees and a greatly admired professional, but he was often a friend to the very men he officiated. To the fans, Joey was the man in the middle of some of the most memorable matches in WWF history. To his friends, Joey was always quick with a funny impersonation and couldn't resist a good practical joke. To his family, Joey will always be remembered as a loving son and brother. Joey Morella left us too soon, but he will live on in our hearts and our memories forever.